Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is a little bit impromptu. I decided at the last minute that I was gonna record. I'm dressed and stuff, but y'all know it's Howard homecoming week. Yay! I'm gonna insert this now. Yay! And this is my first homecoming on campus. And I just decided last minute I'm gonna vlog my little weekend or whatever. It is Thursday right now. There were events earlier in the week. You know, so the first event today is this step show, the Greek step show. I'm super excited. I'm going with my friends Janaya and Nadia, and let me show y'all the fit. I literally picked this up today from the post office, y'all. This was a Fashion Nova package and I literally got it today, cut it up today and put the fit together. So I have a little cut up shirt, you know. Ooh, bra showing, not cute. Little graphic tee, cut it up, all cute, yes. And then I have on these leather pants. I gotta pick this up. Leather pants, super cute. They tie at the bottom, and then I have on my little Air Forces and little jewelry or whatever. Slight work. So this is a fit for the step show, and we're probably gonna go to a party later too. So yeah, I'm vlogging my weekend. This is where it starts, and stay tuned.
All right, we just have to step show y'all. How y'all feel?
It was fun.
It was nice.
We're not here though.
How you feel about the step show?
It was really fun. I think it was good.
We about to walk to the yard now.
On the yard. It's a Thursday night. I feel like I said that already though, but we're finna go to a party, babe. It's Thursday, but it's homecoming week. We gotta, where the party's at? My fit looks cute. I feel like I should be seen, you know?
Cute.
Good morning, guys. It's the next morning and I look terrible, but it's like 9 something in the morning. Howard has it set up to where, like, oh my god, look at my lashes. All the events, you have to get up in the morning and stand in line for a ticket for the same day. So I'm on the way to go stand in line for Yard Fest tickets. Let's hope that I actually get them because there's plenty of people out there already. But yeah, I'm about to walk to Crampton and we're gonna hope that I get a ticket. Last night was, yeah, I'm about to see if I can go get this Yard Fest ticket and I'll let y'all know if I do or not. Y'all, the line is all the way to the yard. Like, people jumping gates, girl. But again, I prevail. I got my ticket. It's crazy out here. Friday, I changed my hair, made a last minute decision to, you know, take the braids out and put a wig on, and it is cute, but I'm dressed for Yard Fest. It's like 6:45, it starts at 7, and this is what it's giving. I'm about to meet up with my friends in a little bit so we can walk over there to Crampton, but I want to show y'all the fit, kind of. So, I just have on this long sleeve, black top, it ties, and then I have on these camo pants. Ugh, it's hard to show y'all. I wish I had a full body mirror. Well, I do have a full body mirror, but it wouldn't look right. But some camo joggers, and I'm gonna show y'all shoes in a second, but this is what it's giving. All right, I have on the camo, the white camo dunks. Cute. I look like Kim Possible a little bit, but it's okay. But I'm a little concerned because the Yard Fest lineup is supposed to be like a surprise. And people are like saying all types of names, but it's not giving. They just sent something in a little chat that we have, and it says Dream Doll and Ray Shrimmered. It looks real, but you know, we're gonna hope that it's not. We're gonna pray that it's not. We're gonna pray that that's a lie. That's a lie. And yeah, I wonder who's gonna be there though, but I guess we gonna see. I'm gonna come back when I get with my friends, and yeah.
What up, y'all? What up? What up? It's DJ Envy for that Breakfast Club. How y'all feeling? Before we get the show started, let me see who's in here one time. DMV, you in here? DC, Baltimore, Virginia, Texas, Atlanta, South Carolina, North Carolina, West Coast, Boston.
She can get scored. She hurt anyone that gets involved. I don't wanna come here, but I get this. She gon' do the race, just not this. Love is a game you used to chip for. When I was down the top, you were there for. You move.
Hey, nigga.
We in the building, we in the party.
We in the
We getting money, we getting cars, and we getting I got the hookah, who got the bottles, who got the Got a new bitch, got a new body.
I just got back from Yard Fest, and y'all, it was not all that. Like, literally, it was Moosky. The one next to me, she's a runner, she's a track star. Him, oh my god, I look a mess. Him, Dream Doll, and Ray Shrimmered. That was like the worst lineup ever in Howard homecoming history, but you know. Anyway, I'm back in my room. I'm about to like fix myself up because we about to go to a party, of course, it's Friday. But yeah.
We thank you for allowing us to participate in the pageant this year. Shout out to all the alumni in the building. Alumni, let me hear you make some noise. Welcome back to the Mecca.
Together forever, we're Linda and Heather, best friends!